Hi, it's Bumble. Welcome back to my channel. I miss Link's Awakening. I haven't even taken it out yet. So, I need a Zelda game that has the same vibes. We're gonna play the Game Boy. Because I ended up writing down a list of, like, a bunch of Zelda games. And, like, what months I sort of want to post them in. But the first one, I want to record and stuff and everything. It's going to be not Kirby Tilt and Tumble. He looks so cute on that box art. I'm surprised people watched me play that, even though I didn't even get past the first level. The Oracle games, actually, is what we're playing. I've heard that Ages is, like, the puzzle one, and Seasons is the action one, and I don't like puzzles, so we're gonna go with Seasons. And I know, like, story-wise, you're supposed to sort of play both, but I'd rather have the time to play, like, other 2D Zelda games, so I'm just gonna play Seasons. Oh, and I also know nothing about this, by the way. I'm going into it blind. Ooh, this is cool pixel art, actually. I'm not moving. Damn, Triforce already? All right. Oh, that doesn't look good. Why a tree, though? Is a tree plot important, or they're just like, oh, yes, we're going to pan up to the sky. Okay. 2001, wow. Oh, it's got the acorn, the defense acorn thing. Secrets. Ooh, I can't do Game Link because this is on the Switch online. All right, new game. Bumble. There we go. I have to remember every time that I cough, I have to move my mic away, and then I also cover it with my hand to try and, like, limit the sound, because I remember with the, Bumble doesn't fit. It's only four letters. That's so mean of them. Wow. Fine. I guess I'm just Bum. The Adventures of Bum. Actually, nah. We're gonna do that case. Wait. Nope, that's not what I wanted either. Fine. The Adventures of B it is. No, I want that to go fast. Well, actually, sort of fast. There we go. So I'm confused. Do you even fall down a hole? Oh, accept our quest. Okay. I don't think I have a choice. I don't even know where I am. It also feels so weird because I know this is the Link's Awakening menu. But I played Link's Awakening as the Switch remake, so... Oh, I can't even lift these, damn. I'm just blocked. All right. It's a wagon. So it feels kind of weird. Oh, she's dancing. This is cool. Cool. I like this music too. I don't know if you guys can hear it. Turn this up just a tad then. Turn the volume up real quick. There we go. Oh,
Oh, it's Impa. Cool. This time she's the cook. Wait, isn't that the name of one of the goddesses, though? Din? Because it's Din, Naru, and... I always forget the green one. I know it starts with an F. It's nice. Oh, so are these guys raising glasses? There's finally alcohol in these games. That's cool. Oh, and then they actually dance together. That's nice. Oh, is it kind of like with, I think, Twilight Princess, where he has, his part of the Triforce is like a birthmark or something? Aw, I was liking the music. Oracle of Seasons. Okay, getting a title drop like almost immediately. Onox, General of Darkness. Oh, there goes everyone else. Are they just, they're just dead now? That's not good. Dang. Spooky, spooky. Oh, that's a big dude. Man, the pixel art's so good. I just feel so surprised because, you know, it's on the Game Boy Color. Yeah, that's about right. Miku Tree. Horn Village. Okay. Oh, that's why it was a big tree. And I have the ability to save, because I got save slots. So that's going to be good. Oh, there's a day-night system. East is this way. Kasha nuts. Hmm. Oh, hey, I think that's a bomb wall over there. Okay, I'll do that. I'm assuming it's this thing. Sure. Wonder if it's like Pokemon where they just like grow over time, perhaps? Oh, hey, piece of heart. Can I just go grab that now? Oh, wait, there's a tree, isn't it? They would not make it that easy. What else is there? I'm here at the gate. They said to go east. I don't know how I'm supposed to show courage. Do I have a map? Oh, I do. Oh, it's a big, stupid, blocky map. I hate those. I don't want to show courage to get through. Maybe we just got to keep talking to people. What's this? Okay. Dude, I don't know where to find a wooden bird either. See this way. Yeah, your harvest is screwed. Yeah, how do I prove my courage? That's what I want to know. Oh, wow, it's a lot of birds. Sure. Yes, yes, items. I don't have any items. A or B? It's not what I was expecting. Do I even have a shield at this point? I don't even have a shield at this point. How do I even get into my inventory, actually? Oh. We have literally nothing. We don't even have a sword or shield. It feels so weird.
don't have any cool rings, though. Let's try that, actually. Let's try saving. I will use the save slots because I kind of trust those more, but this will be good, too. So it's plus, and then minus, minus again. Okay, I'm assuming it's saved. Alright, cool. Oh, right, I can't detect anyone. I need to see the tree. I did see the tree, but the tree, I guess, didn't want to see me. Ooh, shop. Oh, but I don't have any money. Let's see. Wow, okay, you're just not. Alright. That guy looks hype. I have to name this woman's child? Dang. 16 minutes in, I already have to name a child. I don't know what to name your child. I'm gonna have to think about this. Let me pause. You know what? She said her name was Blossom, so what if I named the child's, I don't know, like flower? Let's try Bloom, actually. Would that work? Because those are both like flower things. I think the naming's kind of fun. Oh, so he gets to have 5 letters in his name and I don't? Bruh. I still think that's so weird that just a stranger you've never seen before walks into your house and you allow that person to name your baby. Okay, I guess I did that. Oh, right, I can't even lift anything. Or run. Dang. I feel so, like, ill-equipped. Wait, near the western coast? Can I get there? Oops. Oh, but I can't continue, dang. Okay, we have to go show our courage or something. What do I need to do? Let me through the gate. I thought, oh, maybe I need like a sword or something, but do I have to go all the way? I don't really want to waste my time with that, though. I'm going to look up to see what I need to do. Okay, let's see here. Oopsie. Yeah, let's just go get the sword then. Nope, not this way. Okay. My stomach just growled. I'm hungry. I haven't even had breakfast yet. Oh, that looks like a cave. What's in here, though? Hero's Cave, okay. So glad there's nothing in here to attack me, because I literally cannot do anything to
to any enemies. Oh wait, there's a block space there, so there we go. It's a little slime guy. It's a key. Run. Or I guess walk. Man, seeing these gaps make me really wish I had the feather. Because in my brain, I'm like, yes, I can just jump over these. And I can't because there's no ability to jump. That makes me sad. I miss that. Okay. Let's see, is there anything with the door? Oh, we didn't go that way, so let's try it. Oh, wait, there's a locked door. Let's try that. There's a button. Cool. Yo, wait, it's a wooden sword. Oh, that's disappointing. Okay. Nice. I do need some healing, actually, so let's go do that. Does she just disappear permanently? Or... Oh, no, she's still there. Oh, that's cool. I was always worried, but we're good to go. Kind of want to go back in the cave, maybe if I fight things. I might get something cool. I don't know, let's see. Oh, that's just straight up snow, what the hell? Oh, right, the seasons are fucked, I forgot. Ooh, what is that? Let's see. Oh, yeah, that's not something I can do yet. There's the beach. Oh, wait, maybe I can hit that plant. There's like a weird little box thing. Nice, okay. Yeet ourselves once again. Ooh. Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. Nice, okay. What's this? I want to see that room again. There was that one with a bunch of blocks that I couldn't do anything, and I thought maybe if I have a sword, I could do something cool. Oh, wait, this wasn't it. All right, that's fine. I want to jump over that so badly, and I literally cannot. And it bothers me. So I have to just walk on actual paths, not be cool and jump over things like a normal person. Okay. What room was it? I don't remember. Might be this one, actually. Hey, there we go. I do then? Oh. I was just trying stuff. I thought, oh, it's the closest teardrop thingy. Oh, seed? Nice. Again, I don't really know what those do, but that's okay. Can we get out of here then? I don't want to be in here anymore. Yes, there is the exit. Perfect. Now we are here. We have a seed. Wait, I want to like save as well. Hold up. Not there. Minus. I hope it makes it actually save. I don't know. But I think we can go back now. Oh, shit. There we go. Nice. Very cool. Wait, I kind of want to see what's in the winter path. Ooh. Wait, how did the weather already change this fast? This is whack. I mean, yeah, I know. It's winter, but I wonder if it just changes regularly or if it's more of a, oh, what the hell, it's fall. I took like 5 steps and then the game's like, nope, it's fall now. Where was it again? Where's that tree though? North Harton. I think it is maybe the next screen. Yeah, let's see here. Yeah, there we go. Maybe. Oh, sweet. Okay. It's a weird looking tree. Oh, I don't like the eyes on that tree. It feels weird. It's your one job, man. You already screwed it up. Northern Peak. Nope, I'm good. Giant root near the lake up north. So that's going to be our first dungeon. I like how he has the bubble. It makes me think of the meme of like the honk. Me, 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 me. Okay, I'm not going to start the dungeon, but I will like head over there at least. Can I just cut this down maybe? Wee, okay. So we said north. So let's see here. There's the lake. Oh yeah, I can't go more north here. Let's go. It's winter again. Okay. Oh, there's Zoras that attack me too. Bruh, no. I wonder if I have to, like, plant this. Yeah, I'll plant it. Actually, wait, hold on. Let me make a save, maybe, in case I mess this. No, there's no reason. I'm not going to use, like, a guide or anything. I'm just going to plant shit. There we go. It's planted, I guess. You know, because I will live with my mistakes, so it's fine. Okay, maybe this way. Maybe in here. Oh, birdies. Damn, I don't know how to help with that. Well, good luck. Cool. Maybe this way. Wait, what's this then? Oh, it's water. All right, this looks like a keyhole. Okay, already been to the first dungeon on my first day. Gnarled Root Dungeon. Okay, and that is where I'm going to stop. Not only just because it's been half an hour, but I'm hungry. And I'm expecting to eat soon. I think I'll, like, save. And then save. And then... Where's the screen again? There we go. And then, like, save again. So that way it's saved in both. Because, you know, what if I mess up the slot and then I need to load from the game? I'm not going to do that. And we saved to start this dungeon. Which also means I could save throughout the dungeon, too. But, you know, it's not going to work like Link's Awakening, where it just sends me back to the beginning, unfortunately. Okay, yeah. So this is going to be a thing I do. Maybe I'll post this in July. Alrighty, see you next time. Start the dungeon.